Christmas time called the Whole Damn Family. I don't know if any of y'all ever saw it. It started at Joe's Village Inn back there across from the Bluebird, you know, where they have a bakery or something. And then we moved to, where'd we move? Joe's. We went to Joe's and the bars just kept getting smaller and smaller. The crowds were really big, you know? And after we did this a few years, it was really quite the scene. I realized it's because John Prine's our lead singer. I'm going to get an old friend of mine up here tonight, John Prine. I'll never know why I've gotten to work with John Prine, but I'm not asking any questions. I'm just, I don't know. It's just unbelievable. Waiting tables in Iowa City, and I was like 70, it was 72, I wasn't 72, it was 72. Anyway, somebody said, man, you ought to hear something. They gave me a John Prine record, and one was on the hay bale. I thought it was crazy songs. And I thought, shit, I finally heard the good stuff, man. Thank you for doing it. Anyway, John's got a, we know a little bit about what to do now. I appreciate the band staying up here and maybe being in the dark a little bit. I know a bunch of John's songs because I got to work with him, but John, what do you think?
I think it'll work.
All right.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
This is one of my favorite John Prine songs. I can't believe he came down here to sing it for us. Thank you, John.
It was Christmas in prison, and the food was real good. We had turkey and pistols carved out of wood. And I dream of her always, even when I don't drink. Her name's on my tongue, and her blood's in my strength. Come to me now, we're ruling. My sweetheart, we're going back out. right in the big yard, swings around with the gun and the spotlights, the snowflakes like the dust in the sun. It's Christmas in prison, there'll be music tonight. I'll probably get homesick. I love you, good night.